First morning, this is going to be our first day at Disney. Shit on my face this time. Okay. It's the gang, it's the truth.
This is also the first time I've never eaten the breakfast at the hotel. I don't know why, but
maybe I just got older, but this just doesn't look appetizing. I don't know. These peaches are out of a can. I don't know who cut that watermelon or picked it out. That sausage looks dry, and those eggs.
I didn't get the eggs.
Yeah, no, we didn't get the eggs.
The eggs are kind of sketchy.
And nobody get the eggs. So,
here we go. We finally got the commander of the ship. She finally got down. There she go right there. That's the commander.
The correct way to vlog is actually this way.
Not down here in my nostrils,
but like right here, which I think is kind of cool because I kind of see everything and everybody. We're heading on our way to the shuttle right now. Look at us.
Good morning
from Anaheim.
Morgan!
Good Morgan!
That's what I drove.
And here we go, first day in the shuttle. Oh, what's that?
What? Look at the snail.
Don't step on it.
Wow. You never seen one of these before? Thank you. Let's check the swag on these kids, though. Boy, look, we got an astronaut up here. You know what it is? She out here rocking a Vans on the moon.
You got my homie, Too Blue. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah. This my homie right here. She be doing dog care. If anybody need their dog pet, walked, rolled around, whatever, she got you. And this my boy right here. My boy, Long Belt. My boy out here. We got him dripping in the swag, you know what I'm saying? Boy out here with the white and gold, you already know. He looking royal. Splatter, boy.
We're about to take the shuttle to Disneyland. Where are we going today? Disneyland is where we're going. You get a little stutter stuck today. My boy. Drip with the swag, you know what I'm saying? My boy splattered out with the swag, you know what I'm saying? Look. Look at my boy right there. Look at that boy right there. I don't even know what's going on.
We just entered the park. As you can see, we got a bunch of people, a bunch of good people, great people, beautiful people out here enjoying their day. We got a couple of great officers doing their thing, they thing. We got the sheriffs, you know what I'm saying? Here we go. So we'll see how things get to going. We'll see what we get on first. So apparently you gotta wait in line for Goofy because he a real celebrity around these parts, you know what I mean? We out here, we got 30 people waiting for my boy Goofy, but I'm gonna take a quick, you know what I'm saying? Where you at, Goofy? This is my mom. Going into Star Tours first, very first ride of the day.
Are you good on your own? All right.
Thank you, Nancy. Oh, so this is cool. So I got glasses to put over my glasses. My riding buddy right here. Give me that. Yes. A sign that we made it officially to Space Mountain. Go, man. Space Mountain.
All the way
last time.
Go. I was in the front, so I
didn't
get everybody. I can't get a video of everybody. All right.
I don't know if you guys know, for people who have been to Disneyland, I'm not sure if you can tell, but this is Adventureland, which also means... Yeah, oh shit. You guessed it. Indiana Jones.
Put your clock in. The gentleman wants the round.
Wait, a flip off!
Oh,
So far, Star Tours, Space Mountain, Pirates of the Caribbean, and Haunted Mansion. I don't know what my boy Q is doing over there. Everybody's just about eating, taking a little. We're all taking a food break, but I don't know what I'm gonna eat or what I'm trying to eat or what I'm even hungry for. I do know that I have to get a churro at some point, maybe 7. Okay.
Green.
Okay.
Green.
Okay. Okay. On Thunder Mountain. Been waiting for a good maybe 40 minutes, 45. It looks like we got another. Another couple minutes to go, maybe like 12, and then we should be on, but I don't want to get my hopes up or anything. I don't want to be too pessimistic, you know. So I'm going to just let the ride do what they do, because I'm trying to get on that bridge. Like, most important part of the trip, right here, the churro line. Churro.
I don't mean the vlog. Wait, you can't even see me. Oh, you
had to ask me. Okay, there we go. Churros. Sunny. Negro. Oh, whoa. No.
You must work on that.
Stretch.
You must work on it. It takes a lot of time.
Touch it. Ooh,
and who are you? Oh, be careful of my ducky.
Now, I don't know how we did it, but we got the evil queen out here walking with a little princess herself. Now, I don't know how this is going to plan out. She might just poison her, but we're going to let her do what she does. Why? Because she's the queen. Outside of the churro, you know, we got the best thing in town. Turkey legs, baby. Look at the glaze on there, baby.
Another one of my favorites here at Disneyland. It's a small world.
So this is Star Wars Galaxy. If you fuck with Star Wars, then obviously you'll fuck with this. This shit's crazy, bro. This is hella crazy. Look how big the ship is, bro. I've never been on this ride before, and neither has anyone else that I'm with. So we have no idea what to expect from this ride. So far, we've already been on all these rides previous years before, but this is new. After everything today, I would say that was probably the best. Yeah, that was just the best.
You made me go the best gunners ever. You like broke the button.
Right, that right there was dope. I'd come back just
so. Right now we're all waiting because this thing just lit up. No one knows why. I don't think anyone's been here. We just know that it lit up, and that's it. I'm expecting somebody to walk about this bit.
After it all started, where everything began today, back of the big Christmas tree. First day at Disney, and the last one for the year.